Sports. We're outside Victory Field in Indy, where tonight the Indianapolis Indians hosted the Charlotte Knights and Josh Fegley. It's the first time the former Terre Haute North and 2006 Mr. Baseball played in Indiana since he was drafted by the Chicago White Sox, 38th in the 2009 MLB Draft. Fegley batted sixth for the Knights tonight, wearing number two. Fourth inning, he picks up a walk. Overall, Josh was 0-for-3 with a walk. He would score later in the fourth inning on the fielder's choice. Josh did play in front of a bunch of friends and family tonight from Terre Haute. He said it was great to have all the support here in Indy.
It's pretty special to come back and see the people that have supported you, you know, over the years, and you don't really keep in touch with everyone, and you come back and some of the faces that have showed up, haven't seen them in years, but it's good to have them.
Sports 10's Ross Rawling also joining me tonight at Victory Field, and he has more on Fegley's big return.
Just before his fourth game in AAA, Josh Fegley warmed up on a hot day in July, but his demeanor was cool, calm, and collected. There's an old saying that a guy looks good in a uniform, and Fegley definitely looks like he belongs up here under the bright lights.
And, you know, you mentioned earlier one step from the big leagues, and it still doesn't sound real when you say it, but, you know, just up here using my time and try to play my hardest.
He's a strong kid mentally and physically, and just so happy with, you know, him being healthy as a person and the progress he's made development-wise playing the game of baseball. He's been a joy to have around, and he's fun to work with and outstanding player.
The Terre Haute faithful poured into Victory Field in masses to watch Fegley play here for the first time as a pro. And the excitement was spewing from everyone, including his former head coach, Sean Turner.
This is awesome. You know, what a great experience. You know, you play as a kid to try and have an opportunity, and Josh has been very well rewarded with the promotion here. This is outstanding, and what a beautiful night to watch him play.
Fegley got the start behind the dish for the Knights tonight. He's the everyday catcher, and he's enjoying his time in AAA. But Josh continues to bide his time until he gets his next call, which will be the call to make his big league debut.
You know, Flowers is up there. Hopefully he's doing well. He's a great player. So just waiting on my turn and playing hard every day.
His tools speak for himself. You know, he's a bulldog behind the plate. You know, he's a very good leader behind the plate, and that's what it takes to play that position. And you know, he's a guy that wants to go out there and play every day and grind through every at bat. And you know, you know, I think we don't want to rush it, and you know, hopefully that time will come.
And that's the time when Terre Haute's first Mr. Baseball completes his ultimate goal. Reporting from Victory Field in Indianapolis, Ross Rawling, Sports 10.
Now, if you want to see Fegley play Victory Field, the Charlotte Knights play here tomorrow, Wednesday, and Thursday. That does it for Sports News 10. We'll be right back.